Let me start. My topic is show the plan. I have formatted this in a My topic is show the plan. I have done this in a point wise basis because you know it would be easier for me to convey the message which I want to. My assumption here is that only one assumption that I have already collected the data and I have made the plan and I'm going to my client to present the plan, right? That is the assumption which I have made. My unique point of sale would be that, you know, I will try to focus on this point that my plan is a comprehensive plan and which is customized for the requirement of the client. Which is customized because all the other point, all the other plans which are available, it does not focus on the client himself. And that are all made with a general view, but my plan would be specific for the specific requirement of the client.
Pyramid.
Yes. And the idea of a specific plan would be that, you know, that I would be able to take care of all his financial worries of the future, and if he implements it through me, then he can rest in peace and he can leave all his financial worries to me. I'll take care of that, and he can spend his own time and concentrate on his business and to increase his productivity. According to his age, I would select the allocation of asset with and then according to his age, I will distribute his assets, both existing and future assets, which he is going to acquire to meet his future goals in life, such as retirement planning, children's education, marriage, etc. And that would be all combined, all in one, so that he can, you know, see the full picture in one shot. That would be my idea, and that would be my unique selling point.